front by letting your 300-pounders lean on them a little bit. You can change the game.
There's Roy Finch. Follows some blocks. Finch on his feet still. Runs head first into Darrell Townsend. And coming up from the NFL would be a breeze. Ask everybody who does it. It is not.